We really have a superb group of people at the Hurricanes, you know, great support staff, great coaching staff, and an excellent group of players. So it's a real honour to be selected out of those group of players for Player of the Season. So a personal highlight for me was coming back to the Gulf after being away for a couple of years. I wasn't sure how this season would go, but for the first game of the season, we went up to the to play against the Harlequins up in Abu Dhabi, and we won by a single point. So it was a real, it was a great way to kick off the season and a real personal highlight. A highlight for the team this year was definitely topping the UAE Premiership. It's a very competitive league this year, and to come out on top was excellent. Although unfortunately we weren't able to win the final.
Greg is just a super lock, and he just binds everyone together. And this motivation, you know, just by looking at him in the eyes from the changing room to out on the field, he's an awesome player. Loads of respect, and everybody loves him to bits.
Greg Thompson had a brilliant start to the season, scored a couple of tries, was a big factor in Canes getting to the UAE Premiership final for the Dubai team. Don't think it's any coincidence that his injuries after Christmas coincided with a loss of form for the Hurricanes. He was a big miss for them, and possibly a reason for why they struggled after Christmas.